Hi Francesco, can you tell us something about your winery, your philosophy, for example?
Yes, here we are a very small family business winery. It's me with my parents working here. Total area we have is 8 hectares, 4 hectares vines and 700 olive trees. So we make wine and olive oil. We are organic, we are certified like bio. We also work like biodynamic, so our approach is completely natural. I like to say normal, but it's very, very artisanal from the field to the cellar. So outside, for example, we don't use any kind of fertilizer, just compost to take care of the soil with the dry skin of the grapes that at the end of fermentation go back to the vines. I plant after the harvest fava beans, beans, clover, with rucola in between the vines. So it's a very natural way to taking care of the soil. I use many natural spray also to make prevention for fungus. And what is very important to me is also about the approach inside cella, where I don't use any selected yeast to start the fermentation process. I don't add anything to the wine. So for me, the wine has to be completely dependent from our work and from the weather condition.
Good job. So good luck, and it was nice to meet you.
Thank you. You too.